Hello, Ellie. Making a nice cup of tea? Oh, dear. That won't do. Good morning, Pocoyo. Ah, bath time. Aren't you forgetting something? Yuck! Your water's gone bad too. Hello, Pato. Oh, do be careful. Your water has a rather icky color too. Pato? Something must be done about this nasty water straight away. Very good. You should follow the water pipe to the start. The water in this pond simply must be cleaned up. That poor fish! Oh, we should help him. Done, Ellie. Very good, Pocoyo. You certainly are collecting lots of rubbish. Wonderful, Pato. This pond will be clean in no time. Good job, everyone! But I'm afraid the water is still brown. Well done, every one of you. Well done indeed. Ah, what a perfect morning on the nice, clean pond. And it's all thanks to all your hard work, guys. Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Sorry. Hello. What are you doing in that boat?
Fish.
Ah, I see. You're fishing.
Net.
You have a fishing net and a fishing rod. And Caterpillar is going to help. Wonderful. Now we just have to wait.
Professor Otto.
Now, class, pay attention. Professor Otto says, this is a ship. A ship. This is a boat. A boat. And this is a lighthouse. A lighthouse. Baby bird, can you tell us what that is? Can you tell baby bird what that is?
It's a lighthouse!
Hmm. It looks as if the angry alien has something he wants to say.
Lighthouse!
Wonderful! Now we know about ships, boats and lighthouses. Thank you, Professor Otto!
Lesson approved by Professor Otto.
Can you tell Caterpillar what that is?
This is a fish!
That's right, it's a fish. Can you tell the fish what that is? Can you tell the fish what that is?
A fishing rod!
It's a fishing rod!
Look, boys! Pato's got something!
Pato! Fish!
A boot?
Fish, Pato, fish!
A wheel? Fishing can be very hard. Number menu.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Ah. Time for a nice lunch. It looks like Pato is ready to order. 10 strawberries. Very good.
10 strawberries!
Oh, dear. Well, how about 10 peas instead?
10 peas!
10 peas. Ah, poor Pato. Can you tell Pato how many hearts there are?
10 hearts!
That's right, 10. Oh dear, you're not catching many fish. Oh, it's a big one! A very big one! Now, Pato and Pocoyo, you're not really angry, are you? After all, it was pretty funny. Hooray for fishing! And hooray for new friends!
I'm in a boat, I am fishing with my fishing rod. To catch a fish, I am using my net.
Using my net.
Rod. Net.
Fish.
Ship.
Boat.
I'm in a boat, I am fishing with my fishing rod.
With my fishing rod.
To catch a fish, I am using my net.
Hello, Ellie. Off to the beach, are you? Ah, just a quiet day by yourself. That sounds very relaxing. Why, look, there's Pato. Ellie, I think Pato wants to go with you. What's that, Pato? You wouldn't mind driving? That's very nice of you. What do you think, Ellie? Easy, Pato. Ellie was hoping for a relaxing day today. Ah, yes, much better. More friends, Ellie. Well, one more couldn't hurt, right, Ellie? And off we go, all together. What's the matter, Nina? Oh, of course. Pato, you'd better stop the car. You too, Pocoyo. Oh, great. Just what we needed. Which way to the beach?
There.
Ah, very good, Ellie. Maybe he can tell us how to get there. We're back at the same place again. Oh no, not again. Finally, let the fun in the sun begin. Well, Ellie, there's nothing like sharing this marvelous sunset with your friends, is there? Even if it was a little hard to get to the beach. Goodbye, everyone. Good morning, Pocoyo.
Breakfast!
Of course! It's time for breakfast!
Yay!
There's milk, cereal, and orange juice. What's that, Pocoyo? You don't want milk or cereal or orange juice? Why not?
No!
Oh dear. The Martian Brothers Show! Spoon.
Spoon, 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 spoon.
knife. Fork.
Fork! It's a fork!
Ooh, yeah.
Ah, it's Fred. What are you doing, Fred? Making breakfast? Terrific!
Breakfast?
I think Pocoyo wants to have breakfast with you. What is it? Seaweed? Yummy! Hello, baby bird! Seeds? With caterpillar? Oh dear.
Breakfast!
Rocks for breakfast? Oh dear.
Animals, dot to dot.
Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish the drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? No? Let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Can you tell Pocoyo what it is?
It's a cat!
A cat!
Cat!
That's right! It's a cat! Can you tell Ellie what Pocoyo wants for breakfast? What's that?
Milk!
Milk and?
Orange juice!
Orange juice, right. And?
Cereal!
Milk and orange juice and cereal. What a delicious breakfast!
Good morning, friend.
Good morning.
Now get out of bed. Do your morning exercises and also get dressed. Now it's time for breakfast. You can have orange juice, eat delicious cereal, and also drink some milk.
Orange juice!
Morning, friend. Now get out of bed. Do your morning exercises and also get dressed. Now it's time for breakfast. You can have orange juice, Eat delicious cereal and also drink some milk.
Hello, Pocoyo. What are you doing? Oh, of course, we'll wait. Oh, you've made a card, and a very nice one, too. Do any of you know what it's a picture of?
A whale!
Is that card for whale? Wait, is it whale's birthday today? Is whale having a birthday party? Ellie, are you taking a gift to whale's birthday party? A balloon? But how do you wrap it up? Great work, Pocoyo! I wonder if Whale will be able to guess what it is.
Pato!
Let's see what Pato is making for Whale. What a wonderful cupcake, Pato! Well, Whale is going to love her gifts.
To Whale!
Oh dear, that sounded like a balloon popping. Oh dear. Well, at least we still have the card and the cupcake. What a lovely fish! Pato, I think you've lost something. Your cake. Something tells me that fish gobbled it. At least you still have Pocoyo's wonderful card. Yes, there's Whale.
Happy birthday, Whale!
It's been quite a trip, Whale. And everyone made lovely gifts for you. Ellie was going to give you a wonderful balloon. But unfortunately, it popped along the way. And Pato made you a beautiful cupcake.
but unfortunately a little fish ate it up. Luckily, there's still another gift. Pocoyo made you a wonderful birthday card. Oh no! The water spoiled the lovely card Pocoyo made. Oh dear! No balloon, no cake, and no card. Whale is happy, even if you haven't brought a card or a cake or a balloon. Can any of you tell Pocoyo, Pato and Ellie what, or rather who, they have brought to Whale's party?
They brought themselves!
Yes! Pocoyo, Pato and Ellie are here. Hooray for the best gift of all, friends. And hooray for Pocoyo. See you soon. Bye-bye.
But Pocoyo didn't like how they played and didn't want any of his friends in the band.
Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Ellie.
Hi.
I wonder who that is.
Pato!
Oh, my. Pato says that he's going on an aeroplane and that he forgot his suitcase. Pato says that he really, really needs his suitcase.
I bring.
I hope they make it. Pocoyo's Fairy Tales. Hello, Pocoyo. Ah, what's that?
Story!
Ah, it looks like Pocoyo has a story for you. Once upon a time, there was an ant who went to the beach.
I love the beach.
He took an aeroplane and a ship and a motorbike. But once he got there, he missed his friend.
I am so lonely.
So he called his friend the dinosaur.
Friend, come play with me.
So the dinosaur took an aeroplane and a ship and a motorbike. And when he got to the beach, he and the ant had a fun time. The end. Running with a suitcase is hard, isn't it? Wonderful idea, Pocoyo.
Bus.
You can take the bus. Can any of you tell Pocoyo what that is? That's right. It's the bus. Now you'll get to the aeroplane much faster. Wonderful idea, Ellie. You can take a train. Can you tell Pocoyo and Ellie what that is?
Train!
It's the train. Number menu.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Ah, time for a nice lunch. It looks like Pato is ready to order. 3 sandwiches. Very good.
3 sandwiches.
Oh dear. Well, how about 3 apples instead?
3 apples.
3 apples. Goodness. Poor Pato. Can you tell Pato how many hearts there are?
3 hearts.
That's right. 3.
Aeroplane!
Looks like Pato is still waiting for his suitcase. Ah, there it is. Just in time. Sunglasses? Uh-oh, Ellie's mad. She rode a bus and a train and ran to the aeroplane to bring you sunglasses? Pato says, don't be angry. Look, you're going on the aeroplane too. Traveling is fun, but traveling with friends is even better.
If you travel on a bus, if you travel on a train, if you fly on an aeroplane, always take your suitcase. If you travel on a bus, if you travel on a train, you fly on an aeroplane, always take your suitcase.
Suitcase!
Your suitcase.
Space holidays. Look, it's Ellie. Hello, Ellie. Where are you going with that big backpack? Oh, you're going on vacation. That's wonderful. Now, now. What seems to be the problem?
Mountain.
Oh, I see. Pocoyo wants to go on vacation to the mountains. Ah, I understand. It seems like Pato would rather go to the beach. Well, they're both fantastic options. We'll have a great time wherever we go. You'll see. Just a moment. I think Ellie has an idea. Space vacation? That sounds like fun, doesn't it? Doesn't it?
I'm not sure that Pocoyo and Pato like your idea very much, Ellie. Come on, you two. Trust Ellie. She knows all the best spots in the universe. First stop, the planet of the bubble craters. How exciting! Oh. Wow! Ellie, this place is incredible! Oh dear, Pato doesn't seem to like this planet.
Boring.
Oh no, not again! You're right, Ellie. I'm sure they'll like the next planet we visit more than this one. Welcome to the planet of the musical trees. Whoa! What rhythm, Ellie? I don't think Pocoyo is in the mood for dancing. Good idea, Ellie. Let's show them that this planet is amazing. Oh, ah, oh. Oh dear. Poor Ellie. This isn't turning out to be the most relaxing vacation. Last stop, everyone. It's incredible! Look! A beach in space!
Oh, look!
Wow! And that looks like a mountain! It's the best planet in outer space! It has everything! The beach and the mountain.
Hey, yeah.
Ellie, this is a wonderful place.
Thank you, Ellie.
Wonderful. Now, everyone is going to enjoy their vacation. Ah. This is the life. Fantastic! Hooray for vacation and hooray for friends! Goodbye, see you soon!
Thank you.
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hello.
What shall we play today, Pocoyo? Yes, I see it too, Pocoyo. Something shiny. I'm not sure Pocoyo knows what that is. Can any of you tell Pocoyo what this is?
It's a key!
Key!
Exactly, a key! And who knows what surprises it might unlock? How exciting! Yes, and you know, if I didn't know better, I'd say that was the kind of key they once used to open old pirates' treasure chests.
Treasure? Treasure!
Treasure!
Treasure, treasure, treasure.
Treasure, treasure, treasure.
That's amazing. It looks like... It is a keyhole, Pocoyo.
Treasure?
Give it a try. Well, I don't know about... treasure, but I've never seen anything like that before.
Hello.
Hello.
Treasure.
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 Well, there's no treasure here. Sorry for waking you, sleepy bird.
Key. Treasure. Treasure!
Key!
Treasure!
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 Hey, hey! Another keyhole! Ooh, I didn't realize we had a basement.
Treasure!
Treasure.
Surprised to see us, Pato.
Treasure Pato. Treasure, treasure.
Wow! A lift! How exciting! Go on, give it a try. Now they're on the bottom of the sea. Well, this looks like it's as far as you can go, doesn't it? I don't believe it! Look!
Treasure!
Treasure!
You know, I think it just might be. Nothing would surprise me after what I've seen today. Go ahead, Pocoyo. Open it. I wonder what's inside. Sweets, toys. What could the treasure be? What is it? What's there? Will all of you go and look and tell me what's in the treasure chest?
It's lots of keys!
Treasure!
This is the best treasure of all, isn't it? After the fun we've had today. Keep opening doors, asking questions, and exploring your world. That is the key to it all. Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye. See you soon.
Hello, Potter. Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, the postman. And he's got a postcard. I wonder who it's from. It's Ellie. She's at the beach. What fun. It would be nice to go to the beach.
I make.
You'll make a beach, Pocoyo? Well, you'll need a spade.
Spade.
A bucket.
Bucket.
Sunglasses.
Sunglasses.
And a sandcastle.
Sandcastle.
Okay, let's make a beach.
Professor Otto.
Now, class, pay attention. Professor Pato says, this is a beach. And this is the sun. The sun. At the beach, you use an umbrella to block the sun. It's very nice under the umbrella. Baby Bird, it's your turn. Can you tell Baby Bird what that is?
Umbrella!
It's an umbrella.
Tell us! Best of my life. It looks as if the angry alien has something he wants to say.
Umbrella!
Wonderful! Now we've all learned about the beach. Thank you, Professor Pato.
Lesson approved by Professor Pato.
Ah, it looks like you two are ready for the beach. Can you tell me what that is?
A spade!
That's right, a spade. And what's this?
It's a bucket!
Right, it's a bucket. But that's not all you need, boys. Can you tell me what those are?
Sunglasses!
Fantastic! You're ready for the beach. The postman again. Ah, another postcard. Ellie has a very big sandcastle. How are you going to make a sandcastle?
I find.
Animals, dot to dot.
Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish the drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? No? Let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Can you tell Pocoyo what it is? A monkey. Right. Ah, you found some sand. And what a beautiful sand castle.
Sand castle.
Ellie's back. Can you tell Ellie what Pocoyo and Pato did?
A beach!
They made a beach!
What's this? Shells! Seashells! Wonderful! So long! See you soon!
Let's go to the beach, let's play in the sun with our sunglasses on. Let's open the umbrella and play with the spade and the bucket. Let's make a sandcastle, yeah. Let's go to the beach, let's play in the sun with our sunglasses on. Let's open the umbrella and play with the spade and the bucket, yeah.
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Lovely day, isn't it? Pocoyo, the little alien wants to take your picture. Beautiful flowers, Pato. I think your garden has some admirers. Very lifelike. How's ballet practice going, Ellie? Yes, it's very important to stretch. It seems you have some new fans. We've seen a lot of little aliens today, haven't we? Uh-oh. They want to take a selfie with your sandwich. Hmm.
Look out, Nina! It's time for the green aliens to go home to their own planet. He says thank you for everything. You say you all had a wonderful time? Well, that's great. Ellie says you are always welcome to visit again. But maybe not all at once next time.
Wait!
Oh, right! You want to give them a snack for the trip home. Very nice, Pocoyo. Bye-bye, everyone.
Pocoyo and Lula are going to the beach today. Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Lula, too. Right, a day at the beach. They have a picnic lunch and a beach umbrella and... Pocoyo, where are you going? That's not the way to the beach. Ah, good idea, Pocoyo. A ball, a round, orange, little ball. What a good thing to take with us.
Round?
Yes, round, like a circle. Very good, Pocoyo. Well, I'm sure Lula will love to play fetch with it in the sand. Now, we'd better get... Pocoyo, the beach is, not that way either. Oh, dear. There you are. Now, where is that ball? Do you see it, Pocoyo? Which one is it? Can any of you tell Pocoyo which one is his ball?
The round one.
It's round.
Round.
That's right, Pocoyo. Your ball is round. Now we can go to the beach. Our friend Pato seems to be having fun. Bye. very nice, Pato. But, oh, look out! Phew, that was close, wasn't it, Pato? Uh-oh, here comes Lula. Oh, poor Pato, and after he worked so hard. Pato, I think Pocoyo's ball is somewhere in here. Can you help?
Round.
Yes, Pato's right. Everything here seems to be round. But wasn't there something else about your ball, Pocoyo? Can any of you tell Pocoyo which one is his ball? Oh, Lula sees it too. Oh, no, not again. Sorry about that, Pato. Oh, juggling! How clever! Look out! Oh, dear. Hello, Ellie.
Ellie!
Oh, this looks a bit more difficult, doesn't it? Perhaps you should tell Ellie what your ball looks like.
Rounds.
No, that's not it. What else did we say about the ball? It's round, it's orange, and... Can any of you help Pocoyo work out which one it is?
It's little!
Little!
Good thinking. So, now that you've got your ball, do you think we can finally go to the beach? The beach! Oh, I see. Well, I suppose we got here after all. Hooray for Pocoyo! All in all, it's a lovely day for Pocoyo. And for me too, for that matter.
Bye-bye.
Bye. See you soon. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
But what's that you're doing? Following somebody's trail? I wonder who left those footprints. They're rather small. I think I know. They are exactly the same size as Pocoyo's feet. Can anyone help Pocoyo guess who made those footprints?
Pocoyo!
It's Pocoyo's feet!
They're quite right. Pocoyo, you're following your own footprints. But what's that? Look, there are more footprints. And whoever left them isn't wearing shoes at all. In fact, I think they've got little paws instead of feet. Who left those prints? Do you know, Pocoyo? Well, did you leave those prints, Pocoyo? Can any of you help Pocoyo guess whose prints those are?
A dog!
It's Lula!
Why, you're right! It was Lula! You see, sometimes we leave tracks or prints behind us, like when we walk on sand at the beach. Now, those are very mysterious. Who or what do you suppose left those?
Round.
Yes, they are round.
Big.
You're right. It's big, too. Much bigger than your footprint, Pocoyo. Big. Round feet. I wonder who on earth it could be. Pocoyo, do you know who could be leaving these tracks? Can any of you tell Pocoyo who has been making these big round tracks? You're right! It's Pocoyo's good friend, Ellie. Hello, Ellie! You certainly do have big feet, Ellie. Now, here's someone who's leaving some very interesting footprints. Hello, Pato. Going for a swim? What sort of prints are these?
Big!
Yes, whoever left these prints has great big feet, even bigger than Ellie's. And whoever it is has webbed feet. Whoever left those footprints, it certainly wasn't a boy, a dog, or an elephant, was it, Pocoyo? So who could it be? Oh no, Pocoyo. I don't think it could be a monster. Pocoyo? Pocoyo? If you just take a look... Pocoyo, I know it looks as though the monster is very close by, but really, there's no need to panic. Look, Pato, that's strange, isn't it? The prints are right behind you. Can you see who left those scary-looking footprints, Pocoyo? Can any of you tell Pocoyo whose feet match these footprints?
Pato!
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 It was Pato all along, in his flippers, going for a swim. Hooray for Pocoyo! You solved the mystery of the great big monster. Good work. Bye-bye. See you soon. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
So, what are you going to do today, Pocoyo?
Play!
What a splendid idea! And who are you going to play with, Pocoyo?
Ben!
friends?
Friends? Of course, what a silly question. What's that? I hear it too, Pocoyo. I think it's coming from above you. Can any of you tell me who it is on that cloud?
Baby Bird!
It's Baby Bird!
Yes, it's Baby Bird! He seems to be having loads of fun. What's that, Baby Bird? What are you saying? You would like Pocoyo to play up there with you? But Pocoyo can't fly. I think Baby Bird wants you to try to fly, Pocoyo.
No!
It's nothing to be upset about, Pocoyo. It was a very good try. Yes, it sounds like Pato.
Play.
Look at that. Can any of you tell Pocoyo who's making that noise?
It's Lula!
Lula!
Yes, it's Lula!
Lula! Lula!
Now there's someone you can certainly play with! Oh dear, this is getting to be so difficult! Poor Pocoyo. He can't seem to play with his friends. Someone you can play with. It's Caterpillar. Oops. Oh, Pocoyo. Sometimes your friends can do things that you can't do. But the nice thing about real friends is that they'll always find a way for you to join in. Now, this is strange. You seem to be floating, Pocoyo. How could that be? Oh, I see. Hooray for friends! Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye! See you soon! Oh, look! It's Pocoyo and Pato. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hello.
What a lovely morning. And what fine balloons. Where are you two off to?
Ellie!
Ah, I see. You're off to show your balloons to Ellie. What fun.
Ellie! Ellie?
Oh, dear. Can anyone tell Pocoyo why Ellie isn't answering?
She's asleep!
Ellie's sleeping!
That's right, Pocoyo. It looks like Ellie is taking a nap. That's a wonderful idea, Pocoyo. What a nice surprise for her when she wakes up. Oh no! It's the balloons! Oh no! Ellie! Come back! The Vamoosh! Of course! Good idea, Pocoyo! But where has Ellie got to? Yes, that's it. Oh, do hurry. Oh, please hurry. Hurry there. Quick, quick. Don't let her fall. Got a plan, have you, Pato? Yes, good work, Pato. But, oh, what now? Look where Ellie's heading. I don't think Pocoyo and Pato understand. Wait, can any of you tell them what Ellie is heading for?
The tree!
She's gonna hit the tree!
Sleepy bird! Sleepy bird! Perhaps it would be best if you left your nest just for a moment. You see, there's a rather large pink elephant riding on a skateboard heading this way. She's almost here! I think Ellie wants to know why you let her sleep so long. All right then. I suppose I should explain, Ellie. First you floated up in the sky, and then you parachuted down to Earth, and then you nearly fell, but you landed on a skateboard, and then... Oh well. At least you had a nice sleep, Ellie, and we had a great adventure. Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye. See you soon. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
I see that you've got a brand new toy. What is it, Pocoyo?
Vroom.
Do any of you know what Pocoyo's new toy is?
It's a plane.
It's an aeroplane.
Yes, that's right.
Plane.
Oh, Pocoyo loves his new toy plane. I wonder why he loves it so much. Oh, I think he's going to show us why. It looks like Ellie wants a turn flying the plane. Do you know how to make it fly, Ellie? That's right, you wind it up. But don't wind it up too much, Ellie.
Uh-oh. Plane, no!
Look how high it's going. Oh, we've lost Pocoyo's plane. How can we find it if we can't even see it? A telescope. What a good idea, Pato. When you look through a telescope, you can see things that are far away. Quick, Pocoyo, look through the telescope. Well, it looks like the plane flew all the way up to outer space. How will we ever get up to outer space to get it back? Oh, of course, the Vamoosh. Thank you. some aliens. Don't be afraid.
Oh, what fun!
But what about your toy plane, Pocoyo? Maybe the aliens know where it is.
Airplane!
I don't think you can reach it up there, Pocoyo. And nor can Ellie or Pato. Do you know anyone who could reach it, Pocoyo? I don't know. Maybe, or just maybe, someone very stretchy. Can any of you see someone who can stretch right up and help Pocoyo get his plane?
The alien!
Yay! Our new alien friend did it! Hooray! Oh, I think the aliens want to say something. Let's have a party.
Yay!
Terrific idea! By finding his plane, Pocoyo has found some new friends too. How splendid! Bye-bye. See you soon. Pocoyo?
Hello.
Oh. What's this?
Duh.
Yes. I wonder what's behind it. Do you think Pocoyo should open it and find out? A door to the sky? Now that's unusual.
Pato!
Pato's sky, look!
Oh my! I wonder what happened to the sky. Yeah, I think Pato wants to keep watching the fish. Can any of you tell Pocoyo where Pato went?
He went through the door!
Pato, there you are! Pocoyo is looking for you! Wait! Oh, Pocoyo, you just missed him! Pato! Pato, wait! Oh, dear. Pocoyo, I'm afraid you just missed him again! Oh, my. That is one strange door. Try again. Did you see him?
Hatter?
Yes, he was just there. There he is again! Oh my! Another door! More doors? Oh dear! Now, Pocoyo, you can't give up. That sounded familiar. Can any of you tell Pocoyo who made that sound?
Pato!
I believe you're right. It sounded like Pato. Perhaps you ought to get some help, Pocoyo. Hello, Ellie.
Pato, Pato.
Hooray! You found him. What's that, Ellie? You're working on something. What could Ellie be working on that's so important? That's what Ellie was busy with. She was preparing a party. What fun! Hooray for Pocoyo! Hooray for not giving up! Bye-bye! See you soon! Well, hello, Pato. What's going on here? You're packing all your things up? You're leaving? Oh, dear. But, Pato, you're not really going away, are you? This is really it, then? This is goodbye? Thank you. you want to say goodbye to Sleepy Bird? Pato, do you really have to go? Goodness, that's a plane. He is really going. But Pato, you can't go. Please stay. Maybe if we all ask him, he'll stay. Ready?
Please stay, Pato.
Don't go.
Please don't go.
Oh, no use, I'm afraid. This is it, then. It's time to say goodbye to Pato. Let's all say goodbye to Pato together, shall we? Yes, I think Pocchio and Ellie have had enough of this farewell, Pato. This is so sad. Bye, Pato. Us all along, Pato. Woohoo! Let's have a welcome home party. Pocoyo, what are you doing?
My turn.
Your turn? Oh, I see. This is all a game. You each have turns to say goodbye and then come back home again. Wonderful. What do you think? Should Pocoyo play the goodbye game now?
Yes, Pocoyo's turn to play.
Bye-bye, Pocoyo. We'll miss you. This is fun. Hooray for going away and hooray for coming home again. Bye-bye. See you soon.